Hannah Nichols with Serge Tankian, who will be presented with the Career Achievement Award this evening. Serge, during the course of your career, are there any specific highlights that stand out?
Yeah, I guess many different markers that changed things for me. But one of them is my activism. My activism started based on the hypocrisy of the denial of the Armenian genocide in a well-known democracy like the U.S. And so that really kind of geared me toward being an activist, toward many types of injustice. And music became my vehicle and my love. So I guess that's the major move.
Do you have any advice for young artists?
Kill yourself.
What?
No, I'm just kidding. No.
Why did I hear that right?
No, young artists. You know, it's an interesting time to be a young artist, as far as on the music side. Partially because the democratization of media has been incredible, allowing anyone to record anything they want. But the distribution channels and the investment within creating and developing new artists is less. So it's a weird imbalance, and I'm enjoying that because I don't have to do press and take pictures. And not that this is bad, but yeah, so I'm enjoying that a lot.
Awesome. And what do you love about the ARPA Film Festival?
You know, I was here years ago when Adam Egoyan was getting an award, and I met some really cool people, and that kind of, you know, I just loved what Sylvia's doing with the festival. And so when she asked if I would be, you know, honored, and I said I was honored. Yeah.
Thank you so much, sir.
My pleasure. Thank you, Christine.